When the government tells you things are great in healthcare, you have to wonder. I mean, first they said there'd be no cuts to frontline services. Then they said their changes would make the system better. But here's what's real. Patients have fewer options for care. And with the cuts, there's confusion about where to go. Nurses are burning out from short staffing and forced overtime. And we worry that someday, something's going to go wrong. Premier Pallister's cuts and closures are dangerous.